This is the Sears building in Saskatoon. A brutalist slab of concrete and empty for most of this year. But that's going to change.
You've got renderings on the side that show...
The owners of Midtown Plaza have released this new design. Windows and pedestrian-friendly grooming will transform the space. On the top floor, a new food court. On the bottom, space for at least 16 shops. Now, no tenants have signed a lease yet, but news that Mountain Equipment Co-op will open its first Saskatchewan store at the mall is being greeted warmly.
When Sears went down, there's a question mark. Okay, what's the future of Midtown going to look like? The heartbeat that Midtown has represented is able to help with the redefinition and the rejuvenation of our downtown.
MEC says its store should open by late May 2020. The company says it currently has no plans to open an outlet anywhere else in the province. Guy Kemble, CBC News, Saskatoon.